Quetecsaurus. Quetecsaurus, meaning fire lizard, from the Milcayac word quetec, is a genus of titanosaurian sauropod dinosaur known from the late Cretaceous of the southern Mendoza Province, western Argentina. It contains a single species, Quetecsaurus rusconii. Discovery. Quetecsaurus was first described and named by Bernardo González Riga and Leonardo Ortiz David in 2014, and the type species is Quetecsaurus rusconii. It is known solely from the holotype, a partial skeleton found in close association that includes a postorbital, teeth, the atlas, a rear cervical vertebra, an incomplete dorsal vertebra, a rear caudal centrum, dorsal ribs, a coracoid, five metacarpals and fragments of a humerus, radius and ulna. The holotype was collected from red mudstones of the Cerro Lisandro Formation, Neuquén Basin, dating to the middle or late Turonian stage of the late Cretaceous. The specimen represents the first sauropod with well-preserved materials from this formation. Description. Quetecsaurus was diagnosed based on three autapomorphies, I.E. unique traits, by its describers. The inner centrum of its atlas shows a prominent anteroventral border and enlarged posteroventral processes. Its humerus is uniquely shaped, with strongly sigmoid, S-shaped, proximal border, rounded proximomedial border, and angular proximolateral corner. Like Lonchosaur titanosaurs, it possesses lateral expansions on the neural spines of its rear cervical vertebra, however they are incipient and relatively reduced. Phylogeny. Quetecsaurus was assigned to the titanosauria, and considered to be most closely related to Mendozasaurus and Futalancasaurus, members of Lonchosauria, based on the presence of these lateral laminae on its neural spines. A preliminary phylogenetic analysis supported this assignment, placing Quetecsaurus as a sister taxon of the clade formed by Mendozasaurus and Futalancasaurus.